How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more of The Bard's Tale. And I figure you might as well. I have nothing else to record today, so today is going to be a bonus episode. That being said, I don't know how long it's going to be. I don't have my phone in front of me, which is what I use to keep track of the time. My phone is actually at work. So if you hear any, like, blooping in the background, it's actually Facebook. It's someone trying to get a hold of me. but anyway, let's continue on. How? Hello? I don't know. Game? Oh, there we go. And if you remember last time, we entered the Forest Tower. And we finished the first floor. God dang it.
Bullseye.
Yep, let's just pick those up off the ground. There we go. And let's get our ninja lady back. What was it? Was it W? Yes, it was. Okay.
Did you miss me?
Yeah, I did. You're the best fighter I have. Okay. And I'm just gonna make sure I don't miss anything, so... bear with me. Okay. Oh, there's some spikes right there. Good God.
On your knees.
Come on, keep moving. Yes, good. There we go. Those seed pods. Ghost Rider told me if I don't pick them up in a certain amount of time, I'm gonna have to fight the small ones. And we've already proven that to be true. Come on. Here we go. Anything over here? No? Okay. You guys are idiots, you know that? Oh god, I forgot they move. Oh, that's a stump. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I can walk over those if I really need to. Right there.
Easy.
This is very easy ever since we fought the Vikings. This is almost ridiculous how easy it is. Seed pod. Hey! Quit shooting those needles at us! Here we go. These things, these tree things, they creep me out. What do they do? I don't know. And they just follow me? Oh, it looks like they just breathe. Ow! Wonder how many levels up this thing goes. Looks like I don't have to do any work. Looks like... my ninja lady. Yeah, it does all the work for me. Which is nice.
Healing!
Yeah, thanks, crowd. We'll grab those. Free money? Why not? Okay, yep. I'll just pick these things up. Ow! You guys take care of them.
Heal
Thanks, Crone. Pointless, but thank you. Haha. Oh. Yeah. That's not fun. Are there more of those? Probably. Grateful those trees that move don't do anything. That would be kind of annoying. Ow, ow, ow.
Too easy.
We'll take that and that and that. Thank you. Oh, sure. You guys have heard me say that many times. Always save. What are you gonna give us? Jeweled bracelet. Oh, we broke 10,000, finally. I hate the purple ones. Purple ones confuse me. Ow! God dang it, guys. Ah, Crone. Is it sad that I've memorized Crone's flippin' summoning tune? Cause she sucks so much? Well, she's good, she's nice to have around, but she's horrible at her job. You gotta play to her strengths, keep her at a distance. Dang it, Crone. Heal everybody! Everybody, Crone. Including yourself. We're not moving forward until you do it.
Charge!
There we
Taking
go.
Aim.
What's over here? Nothing. Nothing at all. Well, we'll save. Oh, I didn't realize there was more things over here. Might as well explore everything, right? It's the only thing that makes sense. No, not the ninja lady!
Does it hurt?
Crone! Do you flip a job? Okay. Pick up all the pods. Oh, now you do that. Okay.
Be healed.
Thanks, Crone. Ow. Quit it. Ah, there was a stump down here. I'm gonna be filthy rich. What was she shooting at?
Did you believe me?
Aha. Two more? Okay. Oh, good. Stay out of that. Crone. Crone. Do your job. She's gonna die. Thank you.
Did you bleed? Does it hurt?
Okay, so they can shoot that poisonous gas, which is not good. Okay, let's save. And let's go up to the next level. Oh, okay. Not going up there until Crone heals us all.
Attack!
Taking aim.
Charge!
I'll take care of things.
Attack!
I'll take care of things.
We got ourselves a little musical going. Level 3, okay. Where are we? We're over here. Okay. And I expect the difficulty to ramp up here soon. It's only to be expected. Let's take the lower path. Anything new gonna pop up? Not really. Just prove that Crone still sucks at her job. That's cool. Aha!
Healing!
Thank you, Crone. If you could get everybody, that would be sweet. If you guys would just dodge them like I do, we wouldn't have a problem. It's really not that hard.
Did you blink?
Come on, grab the seed pod. Oh god. Oh god, that's not gonna be good. Crone, heal.
Bullseye.
Heal, please. Oh god, Crone.
Charge!
Sucker!
Come on, heal everyone. Oh god. Thank you, but heal everyone. Heal everyone.
Attack!
Taking aim!
There's one. Heal the ninja lady.
Attack!
Come on, Crow. There you go. Was that too hard? Oh, it just randomly leads to a stump. Okay. Ooh. Kanderg. Heal yourself, Crone.
Too slow.
Oh, I guess we should take care of those pods. We're going back up here. That way we fill out the map. Can't take her anywhere.
Somebody in need of healing.
Obviously you. Wonder how many levels this place is. Imagine it's at least 5? 3 to 5, maybe? Oh, there's a stump here too. Cool. Oh, nice. We got a new token. That's awesome. Okay. Back to where we were going. Sorry. Oh, I guess we should save. I imagine it's quite a bit. I'm not too entirely sure, though. Looks like it branches down, and it could go around. I don't know. Oh. God dang it! Flippin' idiot!
Somebody in need of healing?
Yeah. Obviously you. Where are we going?
Too
easy. Grab that seed pod. Oh god. Grab that one and that one. Oh god dang it. Thanks, Crone. Thank you for doing your job. Other lady was right there. The heroine.
Show me the target.
I would if you'd stop dying. Well, actually, it's not your fault that you're dying. It's obviously Crone's. Obviously. Oh, stump. What's that? Ruby. Ooh. Frickin' Crone, guys. Frickin' Crone.
I want to spill on you.
Come on. Pick up all the pods. There we go. Come.
Charge!
Taking aim.
Oh, you're just gonna heal yourself? Okay.
Be healed!
I don't need healing. There you go. That's the right thing to do, Crone. Yeah, you're gonna die.
Does it hurt?
Grab the pods. Where are we going down here? I don't know. Probably to another stump.
Be healed!
A treasure stump. Oh, I should avoid the moving sides. There we go. Oh, there is a stump there. Stonehenge keepsake? Okay. Here we go. Who's next? Oh god, well, I should have avoided that. Oh well, it didn't hurt much. Watch out, Crone!
Does it hurt?
Watch out for the stupid spikes! So obviously you're not gonna survive if you hit those stupid spikes! Doesn't seem like they're dropping as frequently now. Okay. Surprised I haven't leveled up well in here. Seems like, well, maybe if I was lower level this would be difficult and I would level up a little more, but I guess the Vikings over prepared me. Oh god dang. Yeah, if you could stop, that would be great.
I'll put a spell on you.
That's nice. Can you go 10 minutes without dying, perchance? And by chance? Okay, no stumps. I'm not missing anything. Just want to make sure. Oh, I can't. Frick. Where is this going to take us to the next level? Oh, no, that's probably the top of the tower.
As promised, Herne met the bard atop the tower. If the bard wished the flame of the tower extinguished, he would first have to extinguish the life of its guardian.
You may have made it this far, but your journey ends here. Prepare to die.
Die? I've got too much to live for. But an old weed like yourself wouldn't understand such things. Time to do a little gardening, I think.
Yep. Oh god, he travels underground.
Does it hurt?
Ow. How do we attack him? We don't.
Too easy.
Oh god, he's gonna travel around, ain't he? Where is he? He's over here. Chrome, get out of there!
Does it hurt?
Oh, you know what? You know what? Yeah. Oh god. Okay. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There we go. That's how we do it. He's a plant. He's weak to fire. I have a fire bow. Haha. He's over here now.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
He's not a very hard fighter. Or hard fight, I guess. Oh.
I will end your folly here, bard.
I don't think he will. Anyways, over here. Oh, this is so hard. Oh, no. Now he's gonna be over here.
Healing!
So difficult.
Too easy.
Wow, this fireball really is coming in handy. He's almost dead.
I will end your folly here.
I don't think you will. You're pretty bad at your job. I want that. What is that? I want that. I want the shiny.
Bet you'd have said that to any other guy, had any lived to make it this far.
The others paled in comparison to you.
Looks like most of them were impaled, actually.
Yet you survived the journey up the tower.
Yeah, but I have a few choice words for the gardener.
Stay valiant, my love. You need now go to the second tower, which you can reach by taking a dangerous and peril-filled journey through the mountains.
I'm not going there
yet. I don't suppose you have a map.
Oh, if only I did. You will need to go back to Kirkwall and see Bove.
Does the term vicious circle mean anything to you?
He's waiting for you and will guide you through the mountains. A different instrument is needed to enter the mountain tower. Bove knows of its location and can help you obtain it on your way through. Be certain to take the Spirit Stone of Hearn. His power will now be added to your own.
You better be damn rich. That's all I can say.
Seriously.
You will be able to spend in your lifetime, my love. But you must hurry. The next torch must be put out soon.
Speaking of putting out,
hurry, my champion.
I want the shiny.
I hate it when she does that.
The bard had no time for rest, for the danger of this tower had not yet passed.
Adderstone. Reward 500.
Healing!
Silver, 118. Okay, well. Okay. What do we do now? We go back down. Okay. I guess we'll leave. Oh, what the heck? That can't be good. That can't be good either. Meanwhile, in Kirkwall?
Meanwhile, back in Kirkwall, one of the Bard's past errors would come back to haunt him.
Bloody idiot Bard made me come out here, middle of the night, bloody rain.
What the frick? What the frick? What the heck was that? What the frick? Oh, now we gotta make it back down? Oh, God dang.
Fast enough.
Okay. Mistletoe.
We triumph!
Who the heck are these guys? Seriously, what the heck? Oh, you got a scythe? They also got a lot of damage, or a lot of hit points, that is. Okay. Okay, I'm not doing much damage because I don't have my weapon. Apparently, I'm perfectly content with fighting with my fists.
The stronger the Bard is, the more damage he can inflict with melee weapons.
I don't know what that increased. Okay, cool. There we go. Yeah. Now we're good. We'll go around here.
Does it hurt?
Why do we have to fight these guys?
Too easy.
There's no way that they would know that I defeated that guy. Right? Doesn't seem possible. Doesn't seem likely. These guys don't give us very much XP. Or did I max out? I don't know. No, I didn't max out. Oh, god dang it. Oh, god. It's not centered. Actually, I don't. Are these guys druids?
Does it hurt?
Oh god, that's gonna annoy me. We'll have to wait for the next floor. Make it even. Okay, Crone. You stay away from those spikes. Oh, and we get to deal with boulders. Awesome! Oh, okay, we are getting experience. What the heck was that? That was a very shiny thing. These guys aren't doing any damage to us, which is sort of interesting. Or maybe they are doing damage, they're just rather weak. Yeah, they did a little bit of damage there. Not much, but they did do some.
Healing!
What can we expect? Oh god. I feel like every time those green things hit us, we get tinnitus. Okay. I guess we'll make it out of the tower and I'll call it an episode. So we gotta go down three levels. Gotta fight these guys off, I guess. All the way down.
Too easy.
Oh, wow, he sort of just popped like a pinata. So did he.
Too easy. Does it hurt?
Are these guys idiots? I feel like they're idiots.
Does it hurt?
Either that or we're just really overpowered. Which is a possibility too, I guess, but they just seem like idiots. Okay, they have over 50 hit points, from what I can tell, because I got 2 crits on that one guy.
Victory!
24 and 27. He took more hits than that, so they've got a few hit points. Okay.
We triumph!
Oh, we got a wanted poster?
Be healed!
Us being the wanted party? We were only worth 12. Oh, that's sort of disappointing. Okay, why are they in here?
Death to the boss!
They gotta be idiots. Right? Why else would they be down this path?
Does it hurt?
Okay, I know we didn't see this many people in that cutscene. I know we didn't. Seems like a lot of people. And we'll just save. Oh, like I said, we'll save every time we see one of these. Yeah, I imagine this is going to be a longer episode. That's alright. Last episode was kind of short, so yeah, we'll kind of mix up for it. Okay. Might as well. Got to fill up the entire map, even though we already did. Might have missed something, who knows. It's a possibility. We'll go down first. Oh god, that's... Okay, that's as close as I can get it, which is unfortunate.
We triumph!
Too slow.
Oh god, there's a lot of people over here. They're not doing much. Quit blocking! Here. my friend, the heroine, will shoot you down. Yeah, you guys didn't get any goods. What the heck, guys? Oh, wow, they just took out Krone.
Too easy.
Here we go.
I'll put a spell on you.
That's nice. Yeah, there are a lot of people in here. Wow.
We triumph!
Holy frick. These guys are hitting like trucks
Death
now.
To the bard.
Fast enough.
Come on, Krone.
We triumph!
See, it just feels like it goes rather quiet for a second, so I guess it wouldn't be tinnitus.
Be healed.
I'm sorry about that loud vehicle. Oh, frick! Yeah, all of us. Everybody.
Charge!
Taking aim.
Attack!
Taking aim.
Charge!
Taking aim.
Come on,
charge!
Krone.
Taking aim.
Victory! We triumph!
Stop hitting me! Krone, come on!
Healing.
Come on!
Be healed!
There you go. Do the ninja lady too. Come on. Do it. Everybody else. Okay, save. Okay, now it is getting a little more challenging. Makes things a little more interesting, because we gotta fight so many of these guys now. So the guy who sent the Guardian, did he send these guys as well? And he just assumed that the Guardian was gonna die, so he just was like, yeah, go army. Go army of druids. That's the only thing that can make sense, right?
Too easy.
Who broke the stone?
Did that with my eyes closed.
Somebody broke the stone. It shattered, at least. Interesting. Yeah, okay. Well, take the other path as well. Holy frick, maybe we shouldn't take the other path. That's a lot of people.
Death to the bard!
Holy frick.
Too easy. Does it hurt?
That was another bard. Wanted poster. God, we're not worth very much. I hope later in the game we're worth a lot more. This has become One Piece. I want a big bounty on my head. Big bounty means we're doing good. Okay. Oh, we did hit it, okay.
Too easy. Does it hurt?
Not really.
Healing!
Okay. I just tried looking down at my phone to see what time it was. It's a force of habit, guys. The phones, they're controlling us. Now that I think about it, they aren't really giving us too much XP. Because we've only gotten a quarter of the way. Might as well save down here, too. Yes, good, okay. At least we're becoming rich because of these guys. That's always a bonus. Very nice bonus. Come on, puppy dog, wake up. Why are they traveling in groups? I don't get why they're traveling in groups. Anything over here?
No. Okay.
Actually, I guess I should check to see. I was nowhere near that! Okay. At least it's going fast. It's hard to believe that there's like no one in this area. I guess if these guys weren't here, it would just be a very boring walk down the tower. Like, incredibly boring walk. There you go. You see, was that so hard, just keeling over and dying?
Too easy.
Death to the bard!
God, I hate these guys with the staffs.
Did that with my eyes closed.
You gotta be relentless, and you gotta keep swinging. Because they're always blocking. They're always blocking. There we go. Oh god, it's another scythe guy. Those guys seem to be the rarest. From what I've seen. Okay, we might as well finish these guys off as well. We're almost out anyway.
Death to the bard!
Really? That's your dying words? Death to the bard? Who even heard you? No one. No one heard you. It was like a compulsion. Who's brainwashed you into thinking that I'm such a bad guy? Huh? I'm not that bad of a guy. You just have to... You don't attack me, I won't attack you! It's that simple.
Does it hurt?
I'll take those, thank you. And why do they have mistletoe? At least that boulder didn't hurt. Those spikes may have hurt a little. Okay.
Sucker!
That's nice. No one needs your help. Oh, good. Another scythe guy. I like the scythe guys. They look cool. I like their scythe.
Victory!
What the heck is that? You see, guy, you keep doing that. I have rangers, so it's not gonna help you at all. Ew.
Tianaka!
Tianaka? Tianaka? We should just shout gibberish when we attack people. I mean, the NPCs do it. Might as well, right? Robodopo! Robodopo! Come on, just die. I imagine there's going to be another cutscene once we exit this area. Well, that makes sense, right? Okay. Out we go. It's going to happen. More people. That's what I thought. I'm just gonna save. Come on. Game just got laggy for some reason. Rip it up, oh! Whatever I said.
We triumph!
Oh god, Crone's dead. Oh, what? What? Here we go. Another wanted poster? God, these guys.
We triumph.
I feel honored that they want me so bad, but there's no reason why I should have a wanted poster other than, I guess, the fact that I eliminated the Vikings. Like, killed off the entire race of Vikings in Finstown. But other than that, there's absolutely no reason why.
We triumph!
No, you're late to the show. And I've murdered most of you guys. And I'm guessing that was the last of you, but I'm gonna head over here just in case. Okay, we're good. Okay. Should I save? I should probably save. I feel like there's gonna be something, you know, like a cutscene when I exit this area. Okay. Onward ho! If there isn't anything, I'm just gonna go straight to Kirkwall. Or maybe we should try the dungeon again. I don't know. Nothing. Okay. Oh, cool. What the heck is that? What the heck are you? I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't have gone towards him, but what the heck was he? Beat all enemies. Oh, what the frick?
Too slow.
Okay, you know what? I'll shoot them down.
Am I good or what?
Yeah, just as I thought, they're kind of weak against
ooh, that had to hurt.
Fire. Okay. Cool. I don't see the map guy either. You know, maybe he'll be in there after I do this dungeon, but I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. Why is it filled out? Yeah. I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I will get back to you. I hope you enjoyed this probably extra long episode. It was actually pretty fun to record. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.